The peace symbol adopted by the drug flower children of the 60s was designed by Gerald Holtom, who was commissioned by One World Government salesman Bertrand Russell. The symbol was never designed as a symbol of peace, but as a symbol of death. It is actually a cross turned upside down with the arms broken and is used by Satanists and in Druid witchcraft. In Germany, the symbol is known as the Death Rune and is found on tombstones of Hitler's Nazi SS officers.